It can help improve the accuracy of the separation process, allowing for more precise control over the size of the particles being separated. Finally, it can help reduce the wear and tear on the vibrating screen plate, extending its lifespan and reducing maintenance costs.